here at Turner's State Penitentiary, where Max Jenke, said by some to be the most feared mass murderer in this nation's history, will be put to death. Max Jenke, whose one last request was to be buried with his meat cleaver, the same meat cleaver he used to kill most of his victims.